And there's a couple of guys, if they don't keep them, there are heavy-duty financial ramifications.
Golf to right, and that's down and past Taijeron, and Bourn on his way to third base. Bourn with a leadoff triple.
He's teasing Michael today about how we were going to have some ceremony to try to get the voodoo off of his bat because of all the line drives he's been hitting at people, which is a carryover from last year. He thought that was pretty funny, but...